Hey there peeps, it's me again and I'm back for another video. Last time I made a video about Metamorph Pro's Morph Chat where they launched last month and it was a success. When it comes to signups, they had around 400,000 users because of Morph Chat's referral system. Unfortunately, due to the massive use of Morph Chat's referral system, their database crashed and cannot handle its usage. So what did they do anyways? They are gonna update it by upgrading their database that is stronger and stable, in which they have to refactor all the code. And the good news is that once the system is successfully updated along with the referral system, their next step is to introduce the staking option. Yes guys, you heard it. It's already a trendy thing in the DeFi space, and the good thing is that Metamorph Pro is already on it. And the good thing is that when you stake within the Morph Chat bot, it would benefit all the users like me from withdrawal fees that they made. During the time when the Morph Chat bot was at its full usage, Morph Chat was getting like 100 withdrawals per day with a fee of 5,000 metem per withdrawal. So they're averaging like a whopping 500k metem per day.
Whoa.
And what about the stakers anyway? Well, the good thing is that you guys are not gonna be left out on this. You know why? It's simply because pretty soon Morph Chat will be introducing the Daily Profits program to allow stakers to be part of this profitable opportunity. This is really cool, peeps. Absolutely cool. Now about our main topic for this video, this is getting even more exciting for us, peeps. You know why? Because MetaSwap is here! I had to admit that I've been waiting for MetaSwap for so long, and thank goodness it's finally here. Now the question is, why am I so excited with MetaSwap right now? Even if they've just launched a couple of days ago, you know why? It's not just that they're like any other swapping platform such as the likes of Uniswap, TrustSwap, and so on. They're having a state-of-the-art aggregator that would get the best possible prices from 13 DEXs. Yes, mate. On top of that guys, if you trade in HODL a minimum of 100,000 metem or more, you'll get an incentive. And what incentive is that anyway? You'll get 90% off in fees. I repeat,
90%.
Now that's extraordinary. Now you know why I am very excited for MetaSwap. If you're still curious about it, I suggest you go over to their website and try out their swapping platform. At least I have shared with you about MetaSwap by Metamorph Pro. I hope you've learned something from me in this video. Thank you all for watching, by the way. For more videos regarding cryptocurrencies, blockchain technology, and DeFi, just simply click the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell, and you can follow my social media channels right here or in my YouTube description. Okay, so from my freaking home studio, this is Jeff aka Nomad Fury, and see you guys on my next video. It's Morphin' Time!